Alright. Listen, I'm not gonna lie to you. Things are not looking too good. Yeah. You folks are, the Jedi are dead. But you know what? Jocasta is still here.
Hey, are you alive?
The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they... Dooku came in first, but neither Master... Which was... That's the...
I don't care. I thought you were gonna talk about, like, the experience of, you know, all the other Jedi being murdered. Hey, they're like statues of the Jedi. There's a statue of Dooku before he left. Oh, Ki-Adi's got a statue. Right, yeah, we don't talk about those guys. Qui-Gon's got a... Oh, Obi-Wan's got a statue. Whoever this dude is also has a statue. Good for him, I guess. Looks like he just smelled something bad. My boy Typho's back and he's on our side. Let's go, Typho. We gotta go kill the Emperor. Come on. How are we gonna do it? Don't worry about it. Worry not, my friend. Do or do not. Okay. Just go, you know. Do I have a plan? Who needs a plan? What's a plan?
No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves.
Oh no. The clones.
Against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Yeah, I can because they tried to murder me with their bare hands. Is this Commander Fox? Because if so, die, you stupid dummy. I hate you, Fox, so much. Actually, I've got a better fate in mind. Alright, let's just pretend that this Commander guy is Commander Fox, okay? So what we'll do is, we'll use the mind trick. No. Alright, we'll use the mind trick thing. And we'll distract him. Okay, I'll make Fox do something useful for us. And then we'll kill him. While he's defenseless. Yeah, thanks for ruining Coruscant's power grid, you jerk. Yeah, we'll watch the Clone Wars to figure out what I'm talking about. Good show. Yeah, check it out.
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Sit back and relax? I will do. What pays for those, by the way? Does that come out of the Republic's tab? Because the Republic doesn't exist anymore. So, more clone checkpoints. Coruscant clones. They're here. Come here, boys! You're dead now. Dang. I can't believe D. Bradley Baker played so many characters in this game, dude. It's insane. Oh! Yes, and it's showdown! Oh, Vulture Grid, yeah, I remember I shot some of those. It was fun. In this version of the canon, Typho is just beard. Okay. Masamita just slides out. He's like, see ya!
You have ever, or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Dang, I didn't know Sidious was a musician, dude. That's crazy.
At an end, your rule is, and not short enough it was.
That's right.
Are you a Typho? I don't need you to back me up, but thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
Unlimited power!
No, you don't.
You
oh, flip.
Protected by his connection to the dark side.
Yeah, his connection to the dark side is flipping insane, dude.
Duck and weave, Master Yoda.
Duck and weave, you got it, bro. Don't worry. You know, I've had my fair share of dudes try to kill me. They're all like, Yoda, you took our Death Sticks. And I was like, I flipped around a bunch and sliced them in half. What's this? Can we build something? No, this is the exact same thing. Ah, frick.
There is nothing for you here.
Okay, just let me jump over it. Yep. There we go.
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our
time
to strike.
Oh, you can build a minifig. Come here, Sidious. Oh, flip. Wait, this one is... Oh, I like the detail. This one isn't gold, because this gold one got thrown out the window. That's smart. Oh, wait. He had two of them, so this one should be gold. I'm just blocking you with my stick. Stick and block lightsaber. You underestimate the power of the tree. Sidious. Oh, flip. Alright, Typho's fighting those royal guards over there. He's good. Here. Yes, I just got a power up, Sidious. Oh, I thought we were gonna hit him with a stick. Never mind. Get blocked. Ooh, come here.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Out of control.
Then why are you running away? Huh? If I'm no match?
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
What the heck?
Master Yoda, I can't move.
Don't worry, Typho. I can spam circle as well as any Jedi. That's why I'm the Grandmaster.
Misplaced, maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
Yes, yes. We to sand this your apprentices. Major flaw with this. Go on a construction site. He cannot.
Not a moment's rest. We shall.
Come here! Alright, come on, Typho. We gotta take this crazy fool down. Oh, well, he has no health. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, he has some guards that are jamming out, dude.
A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You are in shock by my unlimited power, are you? Master Yoda!
We need to move now.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
That seems dangerous.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Order! Witness the true power of the dark side.
like flopping around a pinata. Oh. Nah, come here. Stop jumping. Come on. So lame.
Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplices!
Sorry, boys.
Better to engage.
Alright, Typho. Gotta work it out. Yes.
Troopers, complete your mission! Eliminate this Jedi.
Troopers engage!
More troopers incoming!
Typho action.
Fire in touch!
This ends now!
You want to know? Let's do this. Come here.
Goodbye, Jedi.
Come on.
Into exile, I must go.
Aww. At least we tried. And we'll never try again. Never. That's it.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme. Let us be swift.
Okay, now everyone's teaming up with Bail. You know what? These are the coolest versions of the characters. Okay, they just disappeared.
Padme should still be in her chambers. Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
Yeah, speaking around every corner, like right
once
here.
I get high, you won't stand a chance.
Once he gets bored, right? Oh. Okay, that's cool. Yo, he actually hit the shot. Come here. Sorry, Bail. Got him.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and pop in one of these. Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
All right. Let's do this. Pumped. Gotta go fight Anakin. Come here, troops. Hello there.
My work is not done.
Alright, let's do this.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
Yeah.
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must
find him. What
do you mean
you don't believe me? It's true, though.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Oh, dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
Okay. Jeez, the landing pad is far. GA types to our skiff, baby. Let's go. Alright, let's just get over there. I could take that. Let's go. This is the superior mode of travel, obviously. Obi-Wan put on a hat. Perfect disguise, obviously.
This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master come from?
High ground. This is beautiful. Is this really what this like mission is called? No way, Reed. No way. They could call that when the Venomous is called as a fodder. I think it might be. this is where the fun begins. Batman's perspective on this, I guess, so this is neat. Yeah, let's pull in.
The separatists have been taken
Anakin
care of.
Just
my master
carved a path through them, dude.
It is finished.
Insane.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
Dang.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
Oh, no.
Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
But that's not it. Okay, check. We haven't heard of neutrality.
Only a Sith deals in
droids.
I will do what I must.
You will try.
Anakin, listen, man. Even R2 is turned against you. Okay, let's say you know something wrong. Flip. He's targeting. Nice. Come here. Come here! Oh, no. Come back. Come back here, Anakin. Come here. Yeah, that's right. I taught you the fight. I'm gonna take you down. Okay, he's just kind of sitting there. And he's gone. Alright. The high ground. This is letting
you. Against me. You have done that yourself.
Yeah, come on, Anakin. Okay, him up. You ruined the cake, man. Wait. Yeah, there's no coming back from that. All right. Well,
actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice.
Yeah, it would be. Let's just see what's over here. R2, you can do some hacking, right? Yeah, destroyed hacker this side of Dantooine. Alright, now let's just pop. And boom, that's hacking, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we now have their IP address, even though we're already there. I don't know why. We opened the fan? I guess it's something? I don't know. Just kinda need to say complicated. What's over here? Right, yeah. Okay, never mind. Like press something? Great part. Ah, there you go. Here we go. I meant to pick you up, not... Yeah, I get... Wait, C3PO, don't worry, I got you. Okay. A nice fresh coat of paint. You know what, I respect that. Yeah, okay. Can you... Yeah. He can hear yourself. Alright. That's fine. Whatever, let's just break out of this place. Not bad, man. Yeah, well, you're not important right now, so, see ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. Alright, let's get out of here. R2, 3PO, you with me? Alright, let's do this.
Get us past this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
Alright, yeah, how do we... Oh, I see, we've got a... Usually, it's 3PO. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, nice job, 3PO. Your sacrifice has allowed us to move forward with our endeavors. So let's just move that. And let's just move this. Real quick, not other way.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Anakin, your hands are supposed to be Sith right now. No, they're Sith. Yeah, we're good. He's angry. All right. Hopefully that doesn't fall in the lava or anything. That would be bad. Facility. Anakin, come on. I know the dark side has like cookies or whatever. Come on. Okay. The light side has bagels. I don't know what to think about this. Ugh. Anakin, you should know better than anyone that I can triangle better than any Jedi. Just keep moving it. All right, there you go. We're good. Come on.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire.
Anakin!
Oh, come on, dude.
We must stop him and get back.
Your new Empire.
Of course. Let's go and find the Mandalorian.
C3PO's Mandalorian. I mean, R2, you know, they see. their pals turned to the dark side, they're like, alright, Kenobi, you know, we'll help you out, bro. Kenobi's like, yeah, thank you. And then promptly forgets that they exist. It's, you know, a little sad. This R2. Alright, yeah, alright. This place is probably rigged to explode. You know what, maybe we can squeeze some more coins out of here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Let's get some extra coinage out of this. Yeah, the facility's probably gonna explode soon. Yeah, alright. You're right, guys. Let's get out. 3PO? Let's go. Waddle on over here. Alright, need you to do some light hacking for me, pal. Oh, what the heck? The door broke. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, Obi-Wan, I think your expertise is required here. Use L to cut a hole. Yeah, I know how to cut a hole. Yeah, don't worry about it. There we go. Hey, guys. But yeah, see ya. You'd better get out of here. Anakin, come on. You know what, 3PO, I agree with you there. Okay, this place is not OSHA safe. Alright. Unfortunately though, it's Mustafar, so they can just, you know, drop the inspectors into lava if they don't agree. Yeah. It's not the best safety environment.
Betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming. You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind.
And betray anybody. Okay, I was just chilling, and then Cody just shot at me for no reason. Like, come on, dude. I thought we were pals, Anakin.
Please. You don't have to do this.
Mining away. He said. Oh, flip. Well, I guess I'm here now. Yo, what are these Mustafarians doing? Yo, they think they could take R2-D2? Aw, come here, pal. Yeah, another thing coming, alright? Now you're done, kid. Yeah, this was your last moment. Say goodbye, alright. That's Solus, 3PO. You get this.
I am going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
Yeah, me and you both will. Now hit it. Bop. The droid's coming in clutch. Now you guys can have a longer and cooler fight. You're welcome. Okay. You're welcome. Oh yeah. Come on, Anakin. Haven't I trained you in the way of triangle spamming? I expected more from you. My former Padawan. Oh, flip. What's going on? Oh, jeez. You know, I thought you were cool in the Clone Wars, okay? Sure, you were violent a bit there. Maybe something happened on Mortis, but it's all a bit spotty, you know? So, you know, I thought everything was cool. We were chilling. Oh, flip. What's going on? Yeah, Anakin, this place is falling apart. Maybe we could fight somewhere safer, where the winner, like, doesn't have to die. Okay, Anakin might be one of the most difficult opponents I've fought yet.
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you. I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
But they're not, though. The Palpatine was plotting to take over. Anakin, bro, you were there, okay? Palpatine is the Sith Lord, you know that. Mace was just doing his Jedi duty. Alright. He killed Kit Fisto. Anakin, there's no coming back from that. Is this really the guy you want to be associated with? Oh, we're sinking. Oh, we're sinking. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not burning in lava today. Nope, no siree. Nah, you can count me out of that. Oh, flip. Nah, yeah, I didn't drink my fire resistance potion. So maybe lava, you could just call it a day for this one. Oh, flip. Anakin, maybe we could postpone this, you know? No? We're okay.
Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine is evil! From my point of view, the Jedi are evil!
Your point of view is done. From a certain point of view, that doesn't make any sense. You know what? Come here, Anakin. Okay, let's settle this like men. With lightsabers. Never mind, he's running away like a coward. Come here, Anakin. Oh, you think you're so high and mighty because you finally got the high ground on me now, don't you? Ah, yeah, I see how it is. Okay.
You underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't walk.
Alright, we gotta get the droid. It's over there. Alright, 3PO, you got this. Don't worry, okay? You can parkour just as well as anyone else. Hey, 3PO parkour, let's go. Pog.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Come on, Anakin. We could chill. And we could stop this right now. We could just look at the beautiful lava falls. You know? Wouldn't you like that? No? Okay, I'm gonna have to put you in that lava then. Gosh, Anakin has so many health bars. It's crazy. Not even famed Jedi Killer General Grievous had this many, okay? Yeah, it's truly insane. Bop. Back. Come here. Ah. It's like, left you better. Me cutting through Anakin's torso.
The end for you, my master.
Nah, bro. The end for you.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
Oh, he didn't have a ladder.
Chosen one!
I hate you!
Yeah, let's get out of here. Uh-oh. I wonder what that random ship could be.
Save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Yeah.
Split up. They should be.
What?
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Oh, yeah.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more.
You did not know the strength of your own anger. No!
Folks, that's the prequels. Mist Hunter. That's the same. Zakis' ship. Yeah. Alright. Next time, A New Hope.